Welcome to this week's episode of What's New in Town. Let's get right to it. Chief George McNeil would like to remind drivers about safety as the school year begins this week. A short public service announcement can be viewed on SATV9 and on Somerset Access Television's Facebook page. The Somerset Public Library has resumed its hours on Saturday, open from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. The Friends Craft Fair will be held at the Somerset Public Library Saturday, September 24th from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. Arts and crafts for sale by local crafters, kids activity table, bake sale, and more. All of this will benefit the Friends of the Somerset Public Library. Get out your Somerset Public Library card and go to hoopladigital.com for online and movie access to free movies, music, ebooks, and more. Library card holders can instantly explore, borrow, and enjoy dynamic content over their smartphones, tablets, and computers. For more information about the library, you can visit them at somersetpubliclibrary.org. The Spirit of Somerset celebration is coming Saturday, September 17th. Fun for the entire family with games, food, fun, and entertainment for all. Visit their Facebook page for more information on the entire day's festivities, from the soapbox race to the fireworks display and everything in between. The Somerset Auto Show will be held Saturday, September 17th at Pierce Beach Bluff, located at South Street in Somerset. The event will be happening from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. with custom, classic, and antique cars and motorcycles. Admission is free for all, and the event is being held in conjunction with the Spirit of Somerset celebration. For more information, visit their website, somersetautoshow.com. The Superintendent of Schools recently sent a letter to parents of students who live within the one-mile walking area of Somerset Berkeley Regional High School, stating, "If you currently live within 1 mile away from the Somerset Berkeley Regional High School and you are not currently provided with bus transportation to and from school but would like to receive bus transportation for the 2016-2017 school year, to please email the following information to the Director of Business and Finance, Lindsay Albernaz, at albernazl@sbregional.org. You must put the student's name, grade, and address, and please respond to this request by the end of the school day on Friday, September 16th. The school committee policy on transportation guarantees school bus transportation for students living more than 1 mile from the school, but describes providing bus transportation for students living less than 1 mile from the high school on a seat available basis only, which we believe is the case at this time. Based on the responses to this request, the school department and Fisher Bus Company will work together to determine specific bus stops within these zones." And that's all for this week's What's New in Town. If you have any suggestions for news or information you would like us to cover on this program, email us at news@somersetaccesstv.org.